Last night was not good for me because my rice got overcooked. And see what I've got. I've got these very sticky rice which none of us wanted to eat. So what to do? A very simple and a healthy option. I just thought of making cutlets using these overcooked rice for breakfast. So let's see how to make very simple and very healthy rice cutlet recipe.
The ingredients required to make our cutlets are, you need cooked rice, you can even use leftover rice. Then you need 2 slices of bread. I have approximately taken 250 grams of rice, so accordingly you can add the bread slice. Then take some spices like red chili powder, cumin seeds or zeera, salt, garam masala. This is an interesting ingredient. I have taken crushed flax seeds. Flax seeds are very, very healthy because they are full of fibers, so you should include flax seed in your daily diet. So I'm adding flax seed powder into our cutlets. Then you can add any of the veggies. I've taken carrots and capsicum. You can add corns, potatoes, any other thing as per your liking. Now to start with, in a bowl take cooked rice. Into this we will add all of the spices. So simply add the dry bread because there is lots of moisture in our rice. Now after preparing the mixture, you have to make these cutlets. You can give the desired shape, and even there is another option, you can make these cutlets in api pan. You can simply put this in the api pan and then you are done. So after making the cutlets, you can deep fry these, which you all know I will not go for. So I'll be air frying these cutlets. For this I have already preheated my air fryer and I have applied very little oil on all these cutlets just to get that nice glaze. Now you can see we have placed all the cutlets into the air fryer and we are good to go. We'll air fry these cutlets at 180 degrees Celsius for 8 minutes. Now it's time to open our air fryer and just have a look at these cutlets. Aren't they looking really very tempting? I'll just pick one. So they're nice crispy cutlets from outside and this seems to be soft from inside. My rice cutlets are now ready. Now let me taste it. These are very hot, so you have to be careful. I don't have words to explain how tasty is this cutlet. Perfect flavor. You can't judge that these are rice cutlets. Your kids will surely love this when you make these cutlets when they are back from school. This is a perfect breakfast recipe, a snack recipe. If you don't have the overcooked rice, you can even make it using the fresh rice. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any comments, do write to us in the comment section right below.